In all diseases, early diagnosis is very important. The initial symptoms of the disease must be noticed, as this facilitates the battle between the body and the disease. The body sends us some signs long before the onset of cancer, but many people don't pay attention to them. This is what makes the disease develop dangerously. In this video, we will show you the initial symptoms that the body sends for cancer, and we ignore them. Before we start, if you are interested in knowing the symptoms of cancer and why it occurs, press like to know the number of people interested in these types of videos. And if you are a new follower, subscribe to the channel and don't forget to turn on the notification bell to receive all new videos. Prostate cancer and urination. The first signs of prostate cancer are frequent urination, especially at night, difficulty starting to urinate, stomach pain, pain in the large intestine, and sometimes the presence of blood in the urine. Back pain. Back pain is likely a sign of cancer, including liver cancer. This pain also continues with breast cancer and appears when cancer spreads to the ribs of the back. Increasing fatigue. If you can't stop sleeping for 3 or 4 days continuously without needing to sleep, this could be a sign of cancer, as it's a clear sign of the presence of leukemia and all types of cancer, especially those that cause low blood sugar. Unexplained weight loss. Many people feel happy when they lose weight without dieting, but unexplained weight loss and sudden loss of appetite may be a cause of cancer, the most common symptoms of which are pancreatic, stomach, throat, and lung cancer. Coughing and snoring. If the cough lasts for more than a week, it's possible to be exposed to lung cancer, especially if the cough is accompanied by blood, even if it's a little. It's possible for the phlegm to be accompanied by a little blood. The most important thing here isn't the amount of blood, but it's the presence in the continuous cough. As for snoring, it's considered a sign of the beginning of throat cancer, as it's scientifically known that annoying snoring causes a decrease in the level of oxygen in the blood, whose function is to help breathing. The lack of oxygen also causes damage to the blood vessels that protect against infection from tumors. High fever. High fever is often observed in cancer diseases, but in general, it occurs in advanced stages of cancer diseases. However, in leukemia and lymph node cancer, fever can appear as the first symptom of cancer, and fever can develop due to the production of immune cells and as a result of cancer cells occupying the bone marrow. Difference in nail shape. Strange changes in nails are a sign of cancer. The presence of a black or brown line or dot under the nails is evidence of skin cancer. However, if they are white and pale, they indicate liver cancer. Wounds in the mouth and tongue. One of the symptoms of mouth cancer is the presence of ulcers in the tongue or gums, and other symptoms include difficulty swallowing and chewing. Spread of skin cracks. Middle-aged people should check and investigate when cracks like those that appear in the elderly appear, because half of these symptoms may be the result of cancer of the internal organs. Bone pain. When we feel pain, our main concern is the soft tissues, and the bone is considered a group of tissues, and the pain is formed in this area. Cancer sometimes appears in the bone and may spread to the rest of the body. When this stage is reached, the bone's bearing capacity weakens, and it becomes easy for them to break or crack. Dear viewers, this was all we have today. If you like the video, give us a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Write your opinion in our comment section, and people who follow us for the first time, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell to receive all new videos. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.